It is correct to say they gave me 5 cakes of soup. They gave me 5 cakes of soup. Or they gave me 5 bars of soup. They gave me 5 bars of soup. That is also correct. He has many news for me. He has many news for me. Wrong. It is wrong to say he has many news for me. Rather, you say he has some items of news for me. He has some items of news for me. It is also correct to say news is being broadcast. News is being broadcast. And wrong to say news are being broadcast. News are being broadcast. Wrong. Rather, you say news is being broadcast. Finally, the expression used to. The expression used to indicates past or past event. For instance, I used to crawl when I was an infant. I used to crawl when I was a child. He used to steal before he was reformed. He used to steal before he was reformed. Alternatively, we express what we do always as follows. I go to school every day. I go to school every day. Or, I do go to school every day. I do go to school every day. Notice that every verb in this context assumes do. I wake up by 6 in the morning. I wake up by 6 in the morning. It is wrong to say I used to go to school every day. I used to go to school every day. Wrong. Rather, you say I do go to school every day, or I go to school every day. It is also wrong to say I used to wake up by 6 in the morning. I used to wake up by 6 in the morning. Rather, you say, I wake up by 6 in the morning. I always wake up by 6 in the morning. Or, I do wake up by 6 in the morning. Furthermore, it is correct to say, I drink water every day. I drink water every day. I used to drink water every day. Wrong. Note that used to as a present verb indicates accustomed to. For instance, we can say she is used to eating soaked garri. Remember, present verbs have to do with the addition of the other particles to a verb or to verbs in order for you to make what you have called the connotative meaning, such that you can say take plus on. You say she takes on. She takes on the captain, meaning she bravely faced the captain. Then you can say when she was that bad, she took everything in. She took it in. That is, she ruminated on it. She absorbed everything. She digested the pieces of advice. Therefore, what we are implying here is just to establish the fact that when we use the expression used to as a phrasal verb, it definitely indicates accustomed to. So we can say she is used to eating soaked garri. We can also say I am used to dressing like the northerners. So far, my good students, I've been able to take you through tense, aspect, and concord in this class. I hope to see you at another time. For now, I say bye.